नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन यू कैन सी हियर 216 एंड 5 times 0. सो इन द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म वी वांट डेसिमल आफ्टर वन डिजिट एंड आफ्टर टू डिजिट शुड बी देयर. सो यू कैन सी हियर नाउ यू विल एज्यूम डेसिमल इज हियर. सो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. वी वांट डेसिमल शुड बी मूव लेफ्ट हैंड साइड बिफोर 7 डिजिट. सो वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग 10 to the power 7 एंड डिवाइड बाय 10 to the power 7. सो लेफ्ट हैंड साइड सो डिविजन इन द डिनोमिनेटर्स एक्सपोनेंट्स वी विल यूज. सो 2.16 10 to the power 7. एक्चुअली द मेथड इज इन डिटेल. इफ यू विल सी you can see here 216 and 5 zeros are there and we are multiplying and divide by 1 crore, 10 lakh, 1 crore. So 1 crore by the numerator, 1 crore by the denominator. So you can see here 0 cancel by 0 and 100 is when you will divide 216 by 100, it will be divisible by 2.16 time. So you can write in the standard form with exponents form. Actually the process is this, but we will not go in detail. If you have any query by this method also you can solve. I'll give you the marks. So whatever method is convenient for you, you can solve by that method. Now you can see here 1, 5, 2, 4, 4 times 0. So we want suppose that decimal is not here, so we will assume that decimal is here. So left hand side we have to move. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 10 to the power 7 and 10 to the power 7. Multiply by 10 to the power 7 upon 10 to the power 7. So when always we will move left hand side denominators zeros in the form of exponents we will use. So 1.524 into 10 to the power 7 will be the answer. And last facts are there. So you will do yourself. So you can do in the textbook. Those all facts you will write in the standard form. Okay.